My name is Kirk Fee, and I'm an orthopedic surgeon at Graves Gilbert Clinic. Our practice sees quite a few patients with both hip and knee arthritis. Patients, as they usually get older, will present to our offices complaining of pain, stiffness. They'll complain of difficulties doing daily activities. And in the normal workup with a physical exam and x-rays, then if we do diagnose someone with knee arthritis particularly, then we always try to approach patients conservatively at first. Myriads of treatment recommendations, whether it's physical therapy or injections or medications. Once the patient has failed conservative management, and if the x-rays show significant arthritis, then that's when we start getting into the arena of knee replacement surgery, which our practice has done, you know, knee replacements for quite some time. With the advent of new technologies, we were one of the first ones to embrace computerized knee replacement, where it's a different way of registering data and getting data about the anatomy of each specific patient. And so now, with the advent of robotics, we're able to treat each patient very specifically. We're able to get preoperative imaging. We incorporate that imaging into a robot where we use robotic-assisted cutting and also information that's used to make sure that the soft tissues are treated as kindly as possible. So we think that with the advances in technology that we're able to improve the alignments of our components, we're able to improve our soft tissue balancing, and hopefully improve outcomes, which is kind of what we all want to do.